the other man go with Mr. Laszlo and take care of his luggage.
Certainly, Rick. Anything you say. Find Mr. Laszlo's luggage and put it on the plane.
Yes, sir.
This way.
If you don't mind, you fill in the names. That'll make it even more efficient.
You think of everything, don't you?
And the names are Mr. and Mrs. Victor Laszlo.
But why my name, Richard?
Because you're getting on that plane.
I don't understand. What about you?
I'm staying here with him till the plane gets safely away.
No, Richard. No, what has happened to you last night?
Last night, he said a great many things. You said I was to do the thinking for both of us. Well, I've done a lot of it since then. It all adds up to one thing. You're getting on that plane with Victor where you belong.
But, Richard, no one...
Now, you've got to listen to me. You have any idea what you'd have to look forward to if you stayed here? 9 chances out of 10, we'd both wind up at a concentration camp. Isn't that true, Louis?
I'm afraid Major Strasser would insist.
You're saying this only to make me go.
I'm saying it because it's true. Inside of us, we both know you belong with Victor. You're part of his work, the thing that keeps him going. If that plane leaves the ground and you're not with him, you'll regret it. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but soon, for the rest of your life.
But what about us?
You'll always have parents. We didn't have. We lost it until you came to Casablanca. We got it back last night.
And I said I would never leave you.
And you never will. But I've got a job to do, too. Where I'm going, you can't follow. What I've got to do, you can't be any part of. Because I'm no good at being noble, but it doesn't take much to see that the problems of three little people don't amount to a hill of beans in this crazy world. Someday you'll understand that. No. He's looking at you, kid. Except one thing. There's something you should know before you leave. Mr. Green, I don't ask you to explain anything. I'm going to anyway because it may make a difference to you later on. You said you know about Ilza and me. Yes. She didn't know she was at my place last night when you were. She came there for the letters of transit. Isn't that true, Ilza?
Yes.
She tried everything to get them and nothing worked. She did her best to convince me that she was still in love with me. That was all over long ago. You're saying she pretended it wasn't, and I let her pretend. Understand. Here it is. Thanks. I appreciate it. The welcome extra fight. This time I know our side will win.
Yes, I'm ready. Bye, Rick. God bless you.
Hurry, you'll miss that plane.